been a busy year, but believe it or not, we still had time for some last-minute Christmas shopping.
You got a hazmat cleanup by aisle 3?
Roasting nuts over an open fire.
Oh!
And had a jolly time with some secret Santas. See you next year.